Cora Jade is here.
Kendo stick in hand, ready for a fight.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
As far as Cora is concerned, no one measures up to her. She's on another level. And you know what? I think she might be right.
She has a thorny and jealous attitude. That's for certain. Yeah, she's always ready to pick a big fight.
Cora Jade is hoping to make a statement here tonight.
And that statement is, you can't handle the generation of Jade.
Their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponent.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Absolutely cutthroat competitor. Here comes Dakota Kai.
Looking ready to assert her control.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
A world-traveled competitor has taken her game to the next level since joining Damage Control.
Well, some would say Kai's got a questionable attitude. But besides that, she's proven she will do anything to win.
Oh, and now she has even more help in the form of Damage Control.
A triple threat match underway with the opening bell.
One more superstar to account for, one more eye to have in the back of your head. Any strategy you might have had going into this match, it's time to throw it out the window.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Ruthless.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Put into the corner now. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Dangerous, constantly lurking.
Boom, right hand connects. But this thing is far from over. For now,
looking to inflict more
damage.
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth and fire out of you too.
Say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, boy. Kendo stick in hand. Nefarious look in her eyes.
Splash in the corner. Followed up by a textbook scoop slam. Nicely done.
Oh! Oh!
Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
She's fighting back.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
On the top.
Double axe handle connects.
And Cora perhaps learning she's not the only ruthless competitor in this fight.
Wrist clutch applied.
Look at this.
Oh, ripcord slam.
Wheel barrel,
flapjack,
face first.
Forearm. She can end it here. And she's not done yet.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Countered it just in time.
Returning to the ring now. Monster set up in the corner.
Oh, that'll give you a whiplash.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Kai with a nice turnaround.
Russian leg sweep. Oh my gosh!
Bulldog!
Forgot the arm trapped. Looking for Leviathan cradle.
Getting the shoulder up before two.
Keeping the loss at bay for now.
Dakota Kai picking up speed. Round the bases we go. Face mush.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, clothesline.
That offense really hitting her hard.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Another.
Just punishing. Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair?
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
On the apron.
Boy, Jade letting her know just how inconsequential she finds her.
Watch out.
Good Lord, taking flight.
From the top.
And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
Sit straight into the barricade.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
A well-timed dodge.
Dakota Kai fears no opponent.
Kick right to the midsection.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Driven into the barricade.
So